Will I lose my account if I don't set a recovery email for my Google account? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. This actually is a very important question. It almost seems obvious, the answer almost seems obvious, but trust me, it really isn't. Now, I want to be clear about something. Simply not having a recovery email address is not going to cause you to lose your account. It's not like it's required, right? It's one of those things that it's there for you to use if you want to use it. But if you don't set it, that's okay. You can continue to use the account. However, you really, really want to set it. Here's the thing. The number one reason people actually do lose their Google accounts is because they have somehow lost the password, maybe they've forgotten it, or they're in another location and Google is throwing up additional security, or their account has been hacked for some reason. If you don't have an alternate way to prove that you are the right person who should be allowed access to the account, then yes, you may not be able to regain access to the account, and you may, in fact, lose the account. You do need to set a recovery email address. My recommendation is that you do it with a different service. You can do it with a different Gmail account if you like. I just like having it separated to a completely different service like Outlook.com or Yahoo or Proton or any of the others. But the bottom line is that you do want to have that email, alternate email, configured, and you want to keep it up to date. In other words, you need to make sure that you can always access that alternate email account, and that if you ever do lose that alternate email account, that you set up a new one and make sure your Gmail account is configured properly for that account. The bottom line here is that you need to be able to access that recovery email address should you ever need to try to recover your account. If you don't configure it at all, yeah, as long as your account never runs into a problem, it won't matter. But accounts do run into problems, and without it, there's a possibility, a strong possibility, you could indeed lose your account forever. Set that recovery email address and keep it up to date. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/163961. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.